Christian and Stephen are going to say it.